Welcome to SWB. Lady Gaga appears stylish in a black robe whilst going to and from her hotel in New York City on Friday nighttime, July 2. The 35-year-old singer and actress stepped out for the nighttime with musical director Michael Bearden. After kindly signing an autograph for a fan seated backyard the venue, Gaga went to pick out up a pizza from one of her favorite eateries in the Big Apple, Ray's Pizza. Earlier in the afternoon, she was spotted in a gorgeous Christian Dior look with statement sleeves. Tony Bennett was also seen leaving the same hotel around the same time. Just a few days before, Gaga was also seen leaving and coming back to her hotel in two other fashionable looks. You can see them here and here. Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga have teamed up once again for a brand new duets album together. The news was revealed at the same time as the 94-year-old singer's Alzheimer's disease diagnosis was also announced through AARP. Tony and Gaga were apparently recording the new songs just as signs of the illness were presenting themselves in 2018. Earth never sleeps, subscribe to our channel and stay updated. Thank you for watching.